shaking really quick. I'm gonna start with the arm. So I start here. Make sure the arm bangs on the table, all to the side, cat stance. Bring it up. Drag it along the table so you don't tweak the shoulder. Traction lightly. And here. Good, two positions. Face back, cat stance. How's that feel on the shoulder?
Good.
Okay. Good, drag the arm across the table like so, keeping the contact. Here, unless you got a little restriction in the shoulder. Does that feel okay? Good. And then we have double legs. Put one knee up if that works better for you. You don't have to. Traction, watch the head. Bang the quad on the table. Good. Now we're going to take it at a 90 degree angle. We're going to traction the hips a more lateral. If you need, bring one knee up for support. Good. And then from there, move up tempo. Hips lateral. Any issues in this hip? Little restriction here. Left shoulder and right hip. Good. In there. In the shoulder. Then if you want to do face down, chi machine, make sure the knees are up. Lean back. Lean back. Lean back. And if they find, if you find that they're like, sorry, they're like, oh, that feels really good, then you may have them throw their arms off the front. So bring your arms up over the front all the way. Yep. So they're kind of hooked in, and then now, you'll get a bigger traction in the lumbar if their arms are hanging off. If they find that this is good and you're finding that that works. That is one of the benefits of face down and stretching. Okay? Go ahead, flip over. Have you stop it for a second?